Among the various pandemics that have raged throughout the world and shaped human history, one of the most silent and perhaps the most dangerous is antibiotic resistance. This phenomenon primarily arises from the overuse and misuse of antibiotics, giving rise to bacteria that no longer respond to these once reliable medicines. To truly grasp the gravity of this issue, we have to take a deep dive into the world of bacteria, antibiotics, and their ever-evolving relationship in today's society. So what are bacteria and what are antibiotics? Bacteria are remarkable single-celled organisms that inhabit nearly every part of our planet. They are not only vital to the Earth's diverse ecosystems, but are also an integral part of the human body's natural microbiome. While most bacteria are harmless, some even beneficial, certain species have the potential to cause harm, spreading diseases that can be fatal in the most severe of cases. Antibiotics are compounds produced by bacteria that have the potential to harm other bacteria. When it comes to human use, antibiotics operate by targeting specific facets of bacterial biology. For instance, they may disrupt the formation of bacterial cell walls, causing them to weaken and ultimately burst. Similar to puncturing a balloon, antibiotics can also disrupt the cellular machinery responsible for producing essential proteins, rendering the bacteria unable to thrive.